Hello guys, my name is Fox and welcome to part 148 of our Space Rangers HD, a Warpath playthrough. Let's continue. So, between episodes I've been doing some research on the game mechanics and stuff, and I found out that it's actually apparently possible for us to capture all the coalition systems. So, it is possible to get rid of the coalition completely, so this is actually what I've been, focusing on. I would try to capture all of their systems, and there's not really that much of them left. The only problem I have with that is that they're recapturing them quite quickly and quite frequently. But I hope we would be able to overcome this. And also, one thing I found out is that capturing all the coalition systems could also give us some new possibilities to deal with the Dominator guys, with the Keller and Terron. So that's also gonna be one of the things I would be looking for. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So let's go and leave this planet and go do some stuff. Do we still have our mercenary guy? I don't remember. Yeah, he probably survived in the previous combat, so that's great. And how's your equipment? You already managed to repair yourself, so I'm gonna actually, you don't even need to land. Okay, so you're gonna be following me, and yeah, on my way way to capture all the stuff. Oh, I would be also looking for the guys to hire, and this stuff actually looks pretty expensive, so I would try to take this. Disintegrator is 46k, that's great. And also one of the things would be cool if we would have some pirates spawn in this planet. I actually have a feeling that this guy might left in the system. Or maybe not. Because he's not a white-colored pirate. He's just a regular one pirate, so they're not sticking to the system for too much time. They're just robbing and leaving. So, and also I see one ranger incoming here, so let's go and try to get rid of him, because if you're not gonna do it... Oh! So he just got imprisoned on this planet. That's actually great. So, Pirates also imprisoning rangers on their planets. Okay, never mind. Then we're just gonna leave. But before, I'm gonna go and save. Let's go and check this guy. Maybe he's would be fine to capture, and not to capture, but hire. And actually, he's looking decent, but his defense is only 8, so I'm probably just gonna be ignoring him. Goddamn, Itzar and Nakar, why the hell you have so much stupid plans on you. Aldebaran though only have one planet, some business centers, but it's not a problem. And actually I forgot to recreate my my account in the business center, but I'm probably not gonna be doing this, because I don't know, we already have a pretty nice income from the tax from the planet, and just from robbing all the guys we probably could get enough money. So and yeah, we need to destroy business centers all the time if you want to have the system captured. So yeah, it would be kind of a problem for me to sustain this deposit. So let's go and destroy this military guy, and I hope you're not going to be running away. And looks like we have some more. Oh, 3 more even, or 3 at all on this planet. It's kinda more than I expect there to be, but I guess it's fine. At least with the help of this guy, I have a feeling that you could handle it. But not if you're gonna be focusing him, it's kinda rude of you, you know? But you're gonna be die anyway. Or you're gonna be die? Yeah, you're gonna be dead. So, next guy to focus. Yeah, I would highly recommend you not to land on this planet, at least right now. First of all, let's go and get rid of these military guys. And you're looking fine. You don't need to land here. And you definitely should stop using the afterburner, because... What the hell are you doing? You're acting kinda strange, and this guy already decided to run away. Okay, let's go and try to follow him if it's possible. Would we have enough time? We would. Great. Oh, looks like someone... Oh, no. Yes, no. I don't know why he died so fast, because he actually had quite a lot of HP. And this duplex droid price is nice. Okay, some more pirates joined to help us in this fight. That's great. Even though this one is hostile to me for some goddamn reason. But they're still focusing on the transports and probably the military. So, 26. Let's go and attack you. 26. Yeah, you don't really have much HP. So, I don't really expect you to be... Oh, I expect you to survive for too much time. Yeah, you're gonna be dead probably right now. Or at least the next day. So, should we use the afterburner? Probably not, because he's gonna be flying right close to us. And you should be dead right now. Yes, you are. And... Our cape keep changing hands. What happened to our cape? And where is that? Could you say please? Oh, our cape just got captured by the Dominators. And looking at this black hole, I have a feeling that it got a Keller or Teron on in there. And yeah, that's probably why it's got captured. And what's stopping us from taking the system? Probably the business center. So let's go and get rid of it. Our pirate dudes actually gonna go and help us right away. That's also a great thing. Oh, my dude got an asteroid in the face. I hope you could handle it. Guys, why the hell your damage so damn low? You're so bad at this game. Oh, now you're not hostile to me anymore. Okay, that's great. I wouldn't really want you to attack me. And we succeeded. Aldeba is ours. And actually, as long as pirate system's not being captured by the coalition, I'm fine with that, because Dominators... We could deal with the Dominators just by destroying three of their leaders. But with the coalition, it's not gonna be that easy. Oh, you're landing some shots on me, you bastard. What have I done to you? Not really, except like capturing your system and destroying the military. And I'm also about to rob you for such an bravery and shooting at me, actually. Do you have any nice supplies? No, just stupid minerals. No one likes minerals. 8,000, okay. Why not? So, two pirates gonna left in this system if I were to leave. I guess it should be... should be enough for keep it protected at least for some time. And actually, this guy looks like a tough one. Two electronic cutters with not really that much damage, but your defenses and droid looks kinda good. So why don't we go and ask him for joining our crew? So like 16 months, you're gonna be even cheaper than our current guy. Yeah, that sounds great. First 1,000 for 12 months sounds like not really a huge price. Actually, I could also think about bumping up my leadership as well. The price is not really that high, so yeah, let's go and do this. And if you're gonna have a chance to get ourselves a third one, find ourselves a third one crew member, I'm gonna recruit him as well. We definitely have enough cash for this. So, next system, probably gonna be Atlas, just for beauty. Yeah, let's go and do this first of all. Quest, and actually, Saffron have a black hole in it, and they also having a fight, so I have a feeling that something bad is happening in there, but not gonna interrupt it quite yet. Because, as I already said, I want to, if First of all, I want to capture the coalition and then try to use one of the pirate tricks. Like, I've read on the forums that we have a chance to recruit a Terran for the pirates if you're gonna have all the coalition systems captured. So, actually, I really want to test it. I don't think it's gonna affect the gameplay in any way. It's just gonna pretend like you recruited him, but I don't think he's gonna be fighting for you or something like this. But yeah, it still should be funny. So, go and attack this guy with 62 on his name. And yeah, the only disadvantage to this one, Galen guy, is that he is a little bit slower than me and my me and my Peleng buddy, so we would need to wait. I'm sorry, we would need to wait a little bit for this guy to arrive all the time. And yeah, could you stop focusing the weaker ones again all the time? Oh, who are you? You're looking nice. Do you want to join my crew? You have a turbo graviton, and you're actually helping me fight militaries, and your speed is decent. So, what about joining my crew? And like for 13 months? Yes. And awesome. Now we have 3 crew members. And you're gonna be attacking this guy with the 62 as well. I'm pretty sure heavily focused on one guy is gonna be a lot more profitable for us than just splitting our firepower on everyone. Especially when this guy is threatened to be destroyed quite damn soon. So, if you're not gonna be focusing on this guy, I am gonna be feel secure enough to just tell everyone to attack you all the time. And what the hell your number again? 28. Okay. So, attack 28. You don't need to run away. You have 73 whole Hulk capacity, and yeah, of course I forgot to focus him myself. And now my weaker guy is being focused on, but he's died quicker than managed to destroy this one. So now we captured the Atlas as well, and actually was pretty easy, and I am happy about that. So let's go and land on the planet to get our revenue. You guys all gonna be landing here as well. Actually, I don't know if they are really getting anything like for capturing the system, like experience and micromodels, as I do. Actually, could check their inventory after that, but I'm pretty sure they're not gonna get any micromodels because they're AIs, but they are probably receiving some experience for such kind of operations. But I can't say say surely enough, or that I'm sure in this statement. Yeah, they're not receiving any micromodels, but that's expected. But they also have their experience traits, or so they might use some experience. So, do we need to get any repairments done? I feel confident enough to try and capture some more systems. So, do we have enough? Do we have enough pirates in here to protect the system if I'm gonna leave? Probably yes. So, we're just gonna leave. Let's go and save it again, and let's just move like one by one to Zevia. And I don't think you need to land anymore, so just go and follow me. And this is an order to everyone. So yeah, this both of these guys have a decent enough speed, but this one is always at the back, so it disturbs me a little bit. But what could you do? Not everyone could have as much speed as you, or as much speed as my ship. And I actually don't really have that much speed, only like 870, and the other guys, or at least this one guy, have something about 1,000. Oh, and you're willing to run away right away. I'm sorry, but I probably not gonna let you to do it, so... What are you doing? Okay, you're focusing me right away, so... Attacks the guy with 52. 52 and order for everyone. And don't try to run away. I would be... Yeah. Each Dazer would be willing to run away as the previous one did, so... That's kinda awkward. But I guess... I could say them... I could give them orders day by day, even though it's annoying, but there's not really much I could do about this, I guess. And yeah, you're running away again. No, you're not. And I hope this guy's not gonna be destroyed, because he seems like he has the less amount of defenses for across the whole crew, but... oh, I'm speaking to the wrong one. So, 43. Focus him. He's like one day from death, I'm pretty sure. And you are actually as well, so... Should I let you like run away or what? I'm gonna let you to run away for like one day, just to let your droid repair, and two other guys still need to help me. So, you attack 43, and you attack 43, and this guy could fly. Oh, never mind. He just got destroyed. That's a shame. Oh, and this turbo graviton is really damn pricey. So, while I'm gonna be still on this turbo graviton, you guys go and attack someone who is weak, like this one. Who's 50? With number of 52. And try not to die, please, as well. So, are you still attacking? You are. Okay. So, I guess they are deciding to run away based on some maybe amount of ships they have to fight, or I don't know what their reasoning is. And I don't need to focus you heavily anymore. You only have 4 HP, so. I could use this opportunity to shoot someone else at the same time. And you guys actually... No, you're gonna be focusing this one too, just in case. Your buddy Ranger, yeah, this is a message about the death of our guy, and I already knew it. That's a shame, and it's a pity. But I don't think we had much time left in his contract, so we could always find ourselves a new one. So you're gonna be focused on him. He's also really weak, so I guess 2 shots should be enough for him to be dead, and the rest we could focus on this one, just not to waste any time whatsoever, because yeah, my guy's getting some heavy damage applied to them, so I don't want them, I don't want the rest of them to die for no real reason. Yeah, now you're focusing him and not running away. That's what I want to see. And actually, this guy with tritons, actually, yeah, they both have at least one triton. They're helping me quite a bit just by slowing this guy, because they're not leaving him any chance to run away. And that's actually also a great thing, because as you remember from the previous episode, we had quite some trouble with all these system capturements, just because all of these little bastards managed to run away quite a few times. Let's go and destroy this asteroid just to prevent it from hitting our body, because he's already damaged quite a lot. And let's go and get these rangers and science stations down. And get asteroid in our face as always. So I'm just gonna start attacking this, and I don't know if this guy's gonna start helping me. I have a feeling that they would not, or maybe they will, I don't know. Yeah, they're actually shooting it as well. That's great. So let's go and do it. You could take these minerals. Don't care about them really. And I don't know if you're gonna be selling them to buy yourself something new or not, they're probably not really buying any equipment, because the guy who had like 200,000 credits, the previous one who I hired, or the first one who I hired, Oh, dear Fox, all Ranger centers have been destroyed. And now my notes account have been lost. That's funny. I never thought that it might happen. But it actually happened. And I don't really care about that, because I have like an infinite amount of micro models from all these system capturements. So who the hell cares? And yeah, it's actually already time for me to have a break, but I'm probably just gonna go and destroy this station first. And then when we're gonna land on the planet, I'm gonna be finishing the episode just to make a nice sharp cut in there. Looks like the Latrix system just got recaptured by the Coalition, so we're probably gonna be moving back to it in the next episode to capture it back right away and not let any military spawn in there. And yeah. So, we've captured the system, few pirates are joining us again, and one of them got spawned from the planet, so that's also awesome. So yeah, let's just get our revenue, thanks for the zinc, and yeah, that's pretty much it for this episode. So, if you enjoyed watching this, you could leave a like, if you want to see more, you could subscribe, and if you want to leave a comment, you should definitely do it, and I would answer you as soon as I could. See you later, guys, bye-bye.